In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change border style in Google Sheets tables. Let's say you're using a lot of tables and you'd like to differentiate them using different border styles. Here's how to do it. First, select the table that you'd like to change the border style. Go to the toolbar and select Borders. Click on that and you'll see the different type of borders. And on the right side, you'll see Border Style just under Border Color. Let's click on Border Style, and you'll see 6 different styles that you can use. The first one is applied on all the tables you see here. Once you've selected a style, click on All Borders. And that's for Border Style 1. Let's select the next table and apply Border Style 2. Select the table, click on Borders. On the right side again, Border Style. Click on the second one. And again, All Borders. And you've just applied another style on this table. Let's try the next one. Select the table. Go to Borders. Go to Border Style. Select the third one. And again, All Borders. That's style number 3. Let's go to the next table and apply the next one. Go to Borders. Border Style. Select the fourth one, All Borders, and that's style number 4. Let's go to the next one. Apply the fifth one, All Borders, and there you have it. And one last time, let's select the table, go to Borders. On the right side, Border Style, and the last one. Click on that, and finally, All Borders. And that's how to change border style in Google Sheets tables. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.